Hello everyone. Well, we are at Fortescue Bay and we're going to be walking to Cape Huay. On the Tasman Peninsula, and we'll be following the first part of the Three Capes Trail. It's like a 3-day walk. The walk we're doing is about 3 hours return, so go check it out. Well, we've just been climbing a fair ways up and we've reached a lookout spot here over Fortescue Bay. Pretty nice view. We've been going for close to half an hour, I think, now. And we stopped climbing a little while ago. We climbed a fair way up. And now it's just sort of flat going through very peaceful bushland. So we're approaching the Cape now. That's it out there. Beautiful area. So we've just left Cape Huay, and off in the distance there is Cape Pillar.